Hello, this short video will show you how to mirror elements or an entire structure within Structural Designer. There are four ways to mirror: along y-axis, along x-axis, pick mirror plane, or pick destination point. Let's start by modifying the roof of a steel structure as shown on the left hand side to something very different in geometry, as shown on the right. To demonstrate the use of the mirror function, I like to use a steel structure where I would like to modify the roof geometry by creating mirrored elements to add to the new roof structure. This is the model in Tekla Structural Designer. In order to modify, you must first select the elements that you wish to mirror. So firstly, I'm gonna use the window to select some of the elements and do the same over here. Hold down the control key. So elements that are selected while holding down the control key twice, would be deselected. So if you want to deselect the column, hold down the control button, pick on the column, and it will be removed from the selection. So that's one way to control. And now you can go to the Edit tab and select Mirror. Once you've done that, this table will pop up to reconfirm the elements you have selected for this function. And on the left side, in the property pane, you will see the four options to perform mirroring. For this purpose, pick mirror plane will be selected, and it will ask you to select a point to create the plane. So I'm going to pick on point one. Now, because I want to create this diagonally across, so the point two will be over here. And before you confirm, you can already have a preview of the new location where the elements will be created. So if that's where you want it, you can click on point two and the new elements will be generated. So now press escape to deselect. The next thing that I want to do is to correct the roof panel, because the previous roof panel is no longer valid since we changed the geometry of the roof. So then you will replace it with a new roof panel by clicking on point 1, point 2, and double click on point 3 to create this roof panel. So continue on until you finish creating the new panel according to this new geometry. Once it's done, you're almost there. The next thing you want to do is bring up the column. To change the column height, you can use the property pane, or you can simply select on the column and move the point at the top of the column to the top of the rafter, and that's done. So basically, that's how you can modify and use the mirror function in your project. There are four ways to mirror an entire structure. Firstly, select the structure you would like to mirror. So over here, make sure everything that you would like to create is selected and it's shown in pink. So once it's done, go to the Edit tab and select the mirror button, and you will be able to see that on the left property pane, a selection from the drop down menu. So for this case, you can start by looking at mirroring along y-axis, all you need to do is pick a reference node on the axis that you wish to mirror from. All right, so that's for Y axis. If you would like to mirror along X axis, again, select a point and you can see the reference of your axis from this bottom coordinate arrows. So for X axis, you can see that I can create them along the X axis by selecting any point along the axis. So next, you can change and try mirror plane. So for mirror plane, you have to pick two points to represent the plane. So point one and maybe point two here, or select again, mirror plane, point one, point two. That creates a plane, or wherever you want the mirror plane to be. So once you click on two points, that will be inserted. Next is pick destination point. This allows you to pick a reference point and any point and any destination point, and the structure will be created perpendicular to the diagonal that's formed between the two points. So in this case, if I pick a reference point on this node and a destination point over here, the new structure will then be created and inserted as shown. So those are the four options that you can use to mirror an entire structure. And that's the end of this short video. Thank you very much.